So I was that fat, lazy kid. And when I see fat, lazy men abusing their bodies who now have children, and therefore you're role modeling to your children what devastation looks like while telling your kids to eat right, to get their rest, to exercise and get good grades while you're living a life of hypocrisy.